victim of a basketball joint. Ever since I was a little baby, I always be dribbling. In fact, I was the baddest dribbler in the whole neighborhood.